Yeah. Fat boy in this motherfucker. Fat boy new man. Don't ask me why I'm on a pop beat. Nigga, I deserve this shit. The nigga kinda was my father. Real father didn't bother. 15, turned to the street. You can say it had me swallowed, but I always been the leader. Never been the type to follow. 17 years later, street scholar, more knowledge. Visionary, but I look past buried my baby mama. Now I got niggas in the graveyard and niggas doing big. But don't get it twisted, this one here is strictly for my kids. I got a 6-year-old daughter and she about to be 7. Imagine me having to tell her that her mama in heaven. That shit hurt me so bad, nigga. So excuse me if I ain't got no time for crab niggas. And not to mention, she the sweetest thing I ever known. She put a smile on my face when everything is wrong. We gon' weather the storm, and we ain't meant to survive, cause it's the setup. And if you ever get fed up, baby girl, just
give me your head.
To my son JK, I've been here over a decade. It ain't a pretty picture, just know I'm riding with you. No matter the situation and no matter what's the issue, all you gotta do is call, daddy coming to get you. I ain't mean for it to happen how it happened, but it did. Couldn't wait for you to grow up, so I told you as a kid. I ain't want no one to tell you, I ain't want you to be mad. But to be honest with you, I gave you something I never had. You got to know your real dad, I couldn't even be selfish. I remember that age, I was hurt and feeling helpless. Don't ever think I don't love you, son, one day you gon' respect. I felt in my whole life I never let you feel neglected. So that nigga better do right, if not then I'ma check it. Cause about these 3 kids I knocked the emblem off your necklace. And we ain't meant to survive, cause it's a setup. And if you ever get fed up, son, just
give me your head.
But not least, this one here for the beast. Jameel, I'm so proud you chose sports over the street. Don't let the bright from the light or the loud from the crowd distract you from what you're doing, boy, just make your mama proud. I know I missed a lot of games, I won't miss no more. You gave P-Ruck a second chance, he won't get no more. Cause I won't let him play with your son, that's on me. And if you want some problem about it, then that's what it's gonna be. If it was TV, I'd be Uncle Phil, you my fresh prince. I love you like you're my own, it won't stop when you get grown. So stay focused on that field and that court and them books. I know that peer pressure be hell, son, but you can overlook it. So catch all of them passes and make all of them shots, and dodge all of the bullshit, especially the thought. Look, son, we ain't meant to survive, cause it's a setup. If you ever get fed up, just remember to
give me your head.
Yeah.